Hey everybody, this is Chris. Today I'm going to show you how to make snowshoes. And of course I'll use no electrical power tools. Well, that didn't work very good. These snowshoes took me about 20 hours to make. That includes 8 hours for the leather weaving. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe, follow me on Twitter or Instagram, and hold for the next video where I make a dog sled from a trunk of a walnut tree. Thank you.